Well, it's a busy weekend ahead at Ripken Stadium in Aberdeen as the Ripken World Series begins and continues until a champion is crowned on August the 22nd. But today, they were trying to knock the ball out of the park for charity. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin has the story.
This is the second year for home runs for the homeless. This year, there are 16 teams competing.
16 teams took part in this year's home runs for the homeless. At Ripken Stadium, the batters were trying to yank one out for those less fortunate.
Anytime you can help somebody, you know, no matter what it is, I think you should do it. You know, that's why.
I mean, anytime you can help someone less fortunate than you that doesn't even have a job right now, you're glad to help in any way you can.
And it's fun.
A lot of fun. A lot of fun.
The Hartford Family House does a really good job of helping out a lot of families that are down on their luck. They bring them back in. They get them homes. They keep them together. And I think for many of us in the business community, we like to see this kind of community effort.
The proceeds go to the Hartford Family House, a shelter for homeless families with children. For 21 years, the Hartford Family House has been helping those in need. And with these tough economic times, the need today is even greater.
Well, last year, we turned away over 500 requests for service. We do have 21 houses and apartments, but really, if I had 100 of them, I could fill them all at one time.
For the batter, this is a fun time, and having the event here at Ripken Stadium is a pleasure.
One of the beauties of this complex is we have a lot of great baseball activities, some charity events you see here today, but also coming up this weekend, we have the Cal Ripken World Series, the eighth year that's been here in Aberdeen, Maryland, so we're very excited to host 16 teams from all over the U.S.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.
Hey, and if you can't make it to Aberdeen, you can still catch all of the action on television. The semifinals and the world final will air live on WBAL Plus next week. We've posted the schedule on WBALTV.com. Just click on the Cal Ripken link at the top of the homepage.